Ladies and gentlemen, we've just received some very disturbing, some very hard news from the TMZ. Please direct your attention over to Swinovision. We've got live footage of what's happening downstairs in the pen for Kim. Kim, it appears that Kim has left the building, leaving Kris in the pen. I believe she has kept the ring. This is not, poor Kris. This is an embarrassment, ladies and gentlemen, that 72 days married and they just couldn't keep it together. This is an outrage, an embarrassment. At least I think they're getting a divorce. That's my assumption. It could just be that Kim is going off, you know, to, you know, bacon farm. I don't know. Kris has a broken heart, and I don't know. I've heard rumors of Kanye West, and this is truly, truly shameful.